Heinrich, your reign of terror must end.
You fool. You know as well as I that I cannot be destroyed.
Prison, then. May the fates hold off the coming of the storm.
Return to Castle Wolfenstein immediately. Notify Herr Himmler. We found him.
Come in. Well, Jack, have we heard anything?
Yes, sir. We've just received a coded transmission from Kessler, our contact in the Chrysal Circle.
And?
Both agents have been captured and are being held in Castle Wolfenstein.
Damn. Call a meeting, Jack.
Yes, sir.
Right, gentlemen. Now let's go through it again by the numbers. What did we miss?
Well, here's what we know. This is Castle Wolfenstein, located in the Harz Mountains of northern Germany, property of Heinrich Himmler. Now, we've known of the existence of Castle Wolfenstein for some time, but we've only recently heard reports from our Chrysal Circle contacts in the German resistance regarding bizarre occult rituals taking place there. Now, these characters are part of Himmler's newly formed SS Paranormal Division, a small but elite group comprised of members possessing above-average IQs and backgrounds with the occult and or paranormal. The one in charge is this woman, Helga von Bülow. Our Chrysal contact in one of the villages below the castle has informed us that she and other members of the division have been recently deployed to the area. The Kraut with the monocle is one Wilhelm Strasse, also known as Death's Head, a brilliant and ruthless scientist who heads up Himmler's Special Projects Division.
Special Projects? It's marvelously vague.
Well, we know it encompasses all manner of advanced weapons research, including rocketry. It's also rumored to involve ultra-secret research into chemical and biological warfare.
Charming.
But at the moment, we don't know how it ties in with this massive archaeological dig near Castle Wolfenstein.
So, advanced weapons, rocketry, chemical and biological research. Now, the occult.
Still doesn't add up.
Well, that's why we sent our boys in there. Jack, what are our options here?
Well, we could send a backup team in behind them.
Or
we sit tight and hope that they can find a way out.
It's your call, sir.
Well, looks like we play the waiting game.
Your orders, Herr Doctor.
Go and get the other one. This one is almost finished.
Jawohl.
Now, let's try it again, shall we? Who do you work for?
Thank you.